What's going on, chat? This is your boy Gaming Champ 23. We back at it. We back at it. We back at it. We back at it, baby. Divisional round, man. I just worked today. I'm kind of tired, but we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it in, man. We're gonna get it in. We're one game away from the NFC Championship. Let's get it. Rosé, my man. You say you're all white, right? I'm just joking with you, bro. I know we already talked about it. Me and Rosé was just laughing about my man Cardinals yesterday. How he was tripping about the jersey select. You know, that was hilarious, man. I should make that a YouTube short. For real. Hope everybody's doing good. This is a big game, man. Let's go. Hope everybody is doing good. Let's get it. Let me send this one more alert out. Turn my mic up. Oh, I'm far away from the mic. My bad. Alright, guys. Let me know if you can hear me better now. Let me lock in. Let's go. My bad. Guys, let me know if you can see. Hold on real quick. I got the wrong thing on. My bad, guys. You guys can't see the action, though. Let's see. All right, there we go. My fault, fellas. Can you guys see the gameplay now? Let me know if you can see the gameplay. Sneezy. Shout out to Sneezy. Shout out to Mr. Motivator, the biggest Falcons fan that I know. Let's go. That's my fault.
And he finally goes down at the 23-yard line. A big play there on the first play of the game.
Let me lock in. Let's do this. I'm going to call timeout. I was in cover two, but I wasn't paying attention. I'll be honest with you. I was trying to make an adjustment. As we step aside here in this first quarter. Let's see. Let me lock in. Let go.
A first down throw for Prescott. The kicker here is complete.
Oh, he should have had that.
Inside the 10 at the 8. Boy, how about the speed with which his offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here. Now they're set up with a first and goal. Scoring first, so critical in the postseason. They've got it here, first and goal. Throwing, Prescott. Firing quickly.
Good move.
And that's complete. Touchdown. Michael Gallup from 8 yards out.
All right, we just got to settle in. We good. Chat. Let me lock in.
The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away.
start at the 25. Opening carry of the game for Cordell.
Come on, come on.
He's upended after a gain of two out to the 27. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Off play action. Ryder. And that'll fall incomplete. He was hit just as he let that go. And now
I think he's running
down.
Match coverage.
Charles already trailing by a touchdown early. This offense, how imperative is it for them to get points out of this drive?
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because of what was already on the board against their defense. But I think even more so, you just want to avoid three and outs. You want to be able to stay on the field for a little while, let your defense catch their breath a little bit, even if you don't score any points.
Off the play fake. Ryder.
Good job, OBJ. Beautiful.
And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. A shotgun handoff to Patterson. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're back.
Let me lock in.
Line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
Off play action. Ryder. Open man is Kyle Pitts, his tight end. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
They'll run on first down. It's Patterson. And he's going to take this one down inside the 45. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
Next, the receivers have spread the defense out, and they were able to come through with a slashing run.
To that point, it's going to be interesting to see the personnel chess match as this one progresses.
Yeah, you're exactly right. Can they continue to create running lanes out of passing sets?
Hold on to it. There you go.
It's going to be a long day for the defense.
And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. All right, I got to ask you, with these RPOs, essentially the quarterback has 3 options, right? So what's different from that versus the triple option that we see the service academies run at the college level?
As a general rule, the triple option at the college level, most things are called.
And this is caught.
Come on, Pitts.
And he is into the
come on. Let's go.
31 yards. And the Falcons are an extra point away from tying the football game.
Let's go.
Extra point by Cool. This opening quarter of play. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away.
Ah, quit kicking it so short, bro. All right, let's lock in on defense. Let's lock in on defense.
Skip through the end zone for a touchback here. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you're doing.
Come on, AJ.
When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there. I know this may be jumping the gun a little bit, but 7-7, they're flinging it around like crazy. Look at the drive that's going on here. Partner, we may have to start thinking about one of these defenses just holding someone to a field goal and maybe trying to get
it out. He is crazy, Sneezy.
In the backfield, down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second.
job. Good job. Good hold. Good job, Landon. Beautiful. Let's go. Obviously, no loss of confidence with that defense. Now they get to turn it back to their offense. On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. Fair catch called for and made at the 16 or maybe the 17 yard line. So a change of possession here on the punt. And the Falcons will be taking over first and 10.
Set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown, and now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense.
Gotta take that fullback, man. Take the check down.
That one will set him back nearly 10 yards. First down on the sack. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. They run with Patterson.
Hold on to it.
And he'll take this one up to about the 13.
Yeah, kinda.
Back, give him five on the run, and
kinda.
Third and 13.
Let's see. Oh, Pitts is feasting, bro. Oh my God, Pitts is feasting, bro.
A big play that time on the catch and run. 7-7, our score after one.
Come on.
A real field flipper there.
Pitts is a beast, bro. This is beasting.
Well, that's what he can do, you know, when he keeps the football. It's not a huge gain, but
I got you. I don't like this play. Let's get out of this. Bro, he gonna be ham in 23, bro.
Where they started from to now be set up first and goal.
Yeah, some nice running right there. That's what got them the first down. But at this point, I suggest open up your playbook. You can call just about what you want.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And that'll move him a little closer as he takes it from the 7 down to the 4 yard line.
Vision is so important for the man in the middle because his ability to look through all the clutter that's happening in front of him, diagnose a play, and then go make it and finish it, that's when the great ones know that they have to touch.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, chat. That's from Southern HBCU band.
Here's Koo to kick off.
Let's go.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
We don't want to give up nothing deep right here. I know he's going for the big play.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Philly, you already know.
So as they take it over,
let's see.
That's 7-0 lead short-lived as they've now given up two straight touchdowns to fall behind by seven.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score?
So oh my God.
Down there the first time. Get back to something close to that, and maybe they can get this game tied up. Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
So following the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 25. Dak dropping this one off for Zeke. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
And this was a nice
example. It's too much right there.
The coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
Prescott off play action. Under a heavy rush and
good job. Good job.
He'll wind up losing eight on the sack there.
That's it, Archerell. You already know.
Remember, they had the nice gain on the previous play, but they just gave a lot of it back right there on that.
You
sack.
Already know, bro.
Get the sack, get back some real estate. Felt like the type of play that could spark a defense and swing some momentum. Almost felt like a take that type of a play, didn't it, partner?
Meanwhile, Dak's throw pulled in by Lamb.
Come on, get that depth, fellas.
First down as the tackle's made at the Falcons 43.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage, so timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first.
Welcome, Calhoun Savage, the gamer.
Falcon territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 43. Play action now, Prescott. He's got his man. It's Gallup.
Yeah, it's cover three.
And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against him a few minutes ago because he cannot reestablish the tempo.
Let's see.
A nice throw there.
And dang, I had him on the ropes too.
Drive as a response.
From the red zone now, Prescott. Looking left side and he's got a man. That's Schultz. That catch good for only a couple. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
To throw again on second down. Prescott.
There we go.
Looking for Lamb, but it's
come on, come on, come on, come on. Take it to the house. Let's go. Come on. Ah, get sticky with it. We'll take it. Let's go. Bad throw.
Hang your head a little bit and you momentarily pause because you're frustrated. He shook that off and gave great chase and got it done.
Still a great return and very good field position. And he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a four-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
Second quarter action, 2 minutes to go on Divisional Round Weekend.
For football simulator. I heard about that, man. I heard about that.
Jonathan Coachman standing by at Orlando. He'll let you know what's going on here on a very eventful divisional round weekend. And he'll take it down here just shy.
The O-line is blocking, bro.
55 rushing yards rushing for him now as he has been strong here in the first half of this divisional round matchup. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Looking to throw, Ryder. It's caught, Beckham. That catch good for only a couple.
Oh, it's time to give a little credit there to the defense. They played that very well because it was a drag.
Slow it down, slow it down. Let's not let them see the ball again. Slow it down, slow it down.
The defensive line, but once he made the catch, nowhere to turn upfield and gain any yardage.
Come on, Demir. It's in this first stage. Okay. Like I said, I've heard a lot of good things about it. Let's see. We'll take the three. We'll take the three. We'll take the three. I was a little conservative right there. What it do, Quintarius, my boy, Ashawn, 1989. Come on, defense. Trying to take the sidelines away. Dang. I got you, Sneezy. I'll try it out. I should have been able to score a touchdown. Let's go.
Okay, coach, thanks as always.
Get the ball back,
still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number three.
Yeah, good game, good game. Rose's good. Next time I'm playing a beta, probably win them all. No cap.
On second down, it's Patterson.
Good round, boy.
Tackled at about the 35. 61 yards rushing.
I'm going to try to get back on it when I'm off.
So far, he's 8 for 10. I think he'll take 80%.
They do need to extend the bait. I agree with you, bro.
You better circle dialed up on your play sheet and come back to it because you just caused an incompletion. You need a few more of those.
Off the play fake. Ryder. He's going to wind up and air it out. He's got him.
That's a dot. That's a dot, boy.
Another big play right there.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone.
Me either, man. I feel the same way. I feel the same way.
Off play action. Ryder. Gonna throw deep for the end zone. And this one is incomplete.
I think, yeah, he's playing match on me. Take your time. Take your time, gamer.
Went for it all on that one. This time they were
ready
for
it. Take your time.
On second down now, it's Patterson. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive. Because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense get a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. Here's the seventh play of this drive. This is third and four. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the eight.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs.
Come on.
Taking their time and making it work.
Wow.
And he is met in his tracks behind
come on,
the line of
come
scrimmage.
On, O.
That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Well, it's apparent the defense understands the situation. They right, have to keep them out of the end zone here. That's a great start by them. A loss on that play.
On.
Can they force them into a field goal attempt and still give their offense an opportunity?
What is Mario in the game for? Still can't get nothing in your ground game.
He takes it from the 9 to the 8.
Partner, I know we're in a goal to go situation.
They turned down the pass rush for 22 for 23.
Not even a thought, is it?
I believe it.
They're in a prime spot.
And I think the defensive guys are probably expressing themselves to them as well. I wouldn't run it here, guys. You might want to try throwing it.
I freaking believe it, bro.
A big one coming in this divisional round playoff, third and goal.
Homie, red zone defense, man.
Right
for 23 or 22.
They double them up here. That makes our score 20-10. So put another three on the board. All things considered, a good opening drive to begin the third quarter.
And as a defense,
22.
The way that this game is
that's
going,
true.
You're excited to see
very true.
Go on the board. Gives them a little bit of leeway to play with when they're out on the field. But they're real excited to see their offense score. Now they get to go out there and do their part.
next drive by the Cowboys offense. And their deficit a little wider now than it was at halftime following the field goal a moment ago.
But the goal is still the same because...
Oh, wow.
Oh, an absolutely filthy juke. He's got some space now.
That was a good move. Let me quit trying to strip the ball.
Just before the 35. A big...
Oh, got my zone drops at 25. That's why.
Nice job there of reading the coverage and realizing he didn't have anything downfield. So what quarterback doesn't love having a running back who's a terrific safety valve that he can dump the ball off to? And turn it into a big hitter anyway.
Prescott looks to throw on first. And they're going to be set up.
It's a tight window.
15-yard line.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10.
Come on.
A 15-yard touchdown grab.
A slant route?
The Cowboys are able to cut into this deficit here in the final minute of the third.
When you're a great route runner, it makes you that much better as a receiver because now your quarterback trusts that you're going to be where he expects and he's able to deliver the ball on time.
Point after by Lambeau, up and good. And the lead is down to a field goal. Out is the kick.
Yeah, I know.
As they run up and send this one away.
Okay. All right. Got you. Got you.
Just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line.
Let me lock in. I got to lock back in.
About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons' offense at the line. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown. As they nurse this small lead, they'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
See. Dang, I got Mario again.
Now it's the backup Mariota.
Hold on to it. There you go.
Complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. One quarter remains for a trip to the NFC title game. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now a play fake here on first down. He'll buy some time right. Now he'll let it go deep right side.
Come on, bro.
To a shooter in basketball, just connected on the previous shot. They run another set for him on the next play. Now, we had a guy who made the catch. They tried to get the big one downfield, but came up empty.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a set.
Y'all funny.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And that throw behind his man, he missed him, incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
An important play right here, 3rd and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Come on, defense.
The Falcons send out their punter as he's on to punt for the first time tonight. Looking up into the roof and he muffs it. It's loose.
And call 15 yard.
So they will accept the penalty and move forward.
Come on.
So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a 1st and 10 at the 33-yard line. Out of the gun, he'll throw. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there.
I had a comeback route. Dang it.
Second down. absorbing the hit, just couldn't secure the football through the catch.
And he was right there on the spot and forced the incompletion. That's something defenders work on all the time. If you're there, make the contact, but continue to work your way through the receiver so that he can't possess the football and turn it into a catch.
Now this throw caught left side. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and we watch him drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
And he's got this.
Good Lord, defense.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Play fake. Here's Prescott. Wide open receiver complete. And they do get him down.
Time when I go man.
With a touchdown, and that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. Elliott, and he will push his way forward down to about the 3 yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal. Good first step there defensively, but they're still knocking on the doorstep.
I got you.
I think so. One of my favorite coaches used to say, son, if you can darn near lay down near the end zone and get in, give me my best power running play with my best back right now.
On second and goal, Prescott. He'll get this out wide here to Elliott. Touchdown, Cowboys! Three touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys have retaken the lead. Extra point tacked on by Lambeau. And that will make this a four-point game.
It's tight, it's tight. Man.
And this will be a touchback, so they'll bring it out to the 25. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And this could be the defining moment of their season. All hyperbole aside, you're trailing here in the divisional round. And they need to come up with something as they get this drive started. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Unbelievable. What's up, Dickie? Thank you.
Drops him for a loss of 14 yards, and it also brings up fourth down. The punt team on now is from their end zone. They get it away. Now a fair catch called for and taken here, and that'll set up his guys in great field position. Just a 25-yard punt. Not what he was hoping for by any stretch. And the Cowboys are going to take over in great position here with a first and 10. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Here's Prescott. He's going to find Gallup here complete. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. 27-yard line. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just
I don't know, bro. I don't know. I couldn't score. You know what I'm saying?
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10.
I don't know, man.
Now Prescott. A dump off to Elliott. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
I don't know how I get. I don't know how. Man, I was up, bro. Instead of kicking, instead of getting touchdowns, I got field goals.
So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. Looking at that side, and he's got a man. That's Schultz. Yeah, the Cowboys are going to be set up with a first and goal here as the tackle made at the 9. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful? You're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone.
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to a zone blitz game. And you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
Damn, man.
Good yardage on first down. Now can they punch it in on second and goal? They'll run with Penny. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. It's a keeper with Prescott, and he'll get in. Touchdown, Cowboys.
Dang, I blew this game, man.
From a yard out, and the Cowboys are moving closer to a day now. The NFC
Championship
game is able to extend this fourth quarter lead. Point after by Lambeau, up and good. And that pushes the lead up to 11.
Dang.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Offense at the line. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here.
Choke, man.
Following the incomplete pass.
A choke, man.
Second and 10 from the 25. Off play action. Ryder. That's caught by Pitts. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. Clock management definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
On first and 10, Ryder, he's going to let it fly.
You know what, I ain't even need to jump.
Took a shot, couldn't connect.
That's certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock and lets your offense catch its breath and lets us exhale a little bit. Now I expect them to call a couple plays in the huddle, so they're ready.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off around the 37, and they have possession.
Good game, man. Good game. Good game to you.
Well, we knew this was a tall order anyway, down two scores with this little time remaining, but that interception puts it in the hopes that they had.
All right, partner, work with me here because obviously scoring a touchdown, getting the onside kick, then going down, scoring again. Well, that's asking a lot, isn't it? And that's really a great expectation to begin with. I think we look back on this game.
I don't believe this, bro.
Got them in this spot in the first place and say to themselves, we really gave this game away.
Wow.
The Cowboys on their way to victory.
GG's.
Of the losing team, even though you made it to the playoffs, and there's
God dang, bro, how in the world?
I think you probably tell them how proud you are of them to make the effort to get.
I got conservative, man. When I got that ball in the end zone, I couldn't do nothing with it.
We're good enough to get here. All we've got to do is work harder, be better, and we can be good enough to go farther.
Shout out to him though, man, because he stopped me in the red zone.
Lose in the playoffs, and that girds them for a championship run in the future.
There's no way. I don't know what just happened, bro. I don't know what just happened. Let me try to take a look and see what happened, man. I didn't score, and only scored 3 points in the second half. I played conservative, man. Oh God, it hurt, bro. Damn. Tough, man. Tough. I couldn't get no pressure on the quarterback either. Settle for field goals, man. Yeah, bro. I choked, man. I don't know what happened, bro. I don't know what happened, man. I really don't. I was up, bro. I don't think I could say when I got in the red zone, I kicked 2 field goals instead of getting the touchdowns. And I think that's what the difference. Because if I get that, that's what? That's 6, 14. I mean, I put more pressure on them, but. Oh, man. Yeah, that was a second half meltdown. That was almost like the real Falcons, bro. I couldn't get no pressure on the quarterback, man. He was dotting me up. I'm going to have to draft for, I'm going to have to draft a corner, another corner that can play man. I'm going to have to let Hayward go. And I'm going to need to draft a strong safety so I can play a little bit more man with some pressure. But yeah, I'm gonna have to run it back for season 3, man. I don't like that. Damn. dang, I just knew I was going to the NFC Championship, bro. Dang. Mm. You said Ricky not gonna help. That's true. That's true, though. Thinking about it. Thinking about it. I don't know, man. I feel like I need another. Well, I can move Samuel to the starting lineup, but then I gotta find somebody to play Samuel. Yeah, that was tough, man. Wow. I don't even know what happened, chat. For real. Hmm. Care about them. I'm sitting here like, bro, how did I just lose that game? I'm trying to process it, like, what? You know, I'm gonna have to go back and watch, see the mistakes that I made. Not scoring touchdowns in the red zone is the only thing that comes to my mind right now. For real. I'm taking a break. Yeah, man, it's like you put. I don't know if y'all noticed, man. Like, I put a lot of effort and energy into this. Like, most people don't stream and stuff like that. So, like, I put a lot of effort and energy into this. Like, I don't, you know what I'm saying? So, I stream all my games. Like, win or loss. Like, I'm streaming these games. So, like, when you put so much effort into it, like, it, like, I make thumbnails. I do all of this stuff. I put a lot of energy and effort into it. So, like, you know what I'm saying? When you lose, it's like, and then it's, I can understand, like, you know, and I'm not taking no credit away from Rose, because he, you know, second half, he was on it. But when you're in a position, when you up like that, you got to finish the deal. And I didn't finish, man. It's, you know, it's a four quarter game. You know what I'm saying? I don't think I could think of is maybe I should have, you know, try to run the ball a little bit more because I was successful with the run. But I don't know, man. That second half, nothing worked at all on defense. Like, so, you know, but it's all good, man. It's good competition in this league. You know, it's all good. I ain't mad. You know, we just came up short, man. For the second year in a row. For the second year in a row, we came up short, man. But yeah. Yeah, I don't really know what to say, man. I appreciate everybody, man, for rocking out with me, man. We gonna run it back for season three. We gonna try to run it back for season three. And see what we do, you know? I mean, we took an L, chat. We took an L, but I appreciate everybody for rocking with me on this series. We ain't going nowhere. We're gonna come back for season three. And try to make it happen, man. This is your boy Gaming Champ 23 signing out. Appreciate all the support. Don't forget, guys, go to the community tab. Go to the community tab. Make sure you vote for that giveaway that we're doing for Madden 23, guys. I just need to know what console, what system that you're on. Alright, I just need to see what console that you're on, and then we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that giveaway. Oh, man, look, Madden 23 can't get here soon enough. 23 can't get here soon enough. So, I appreciate everybody tuning in. This is your boy, Gaming Champ 23. We came up short, but you know what? It was still fun. We had a blast, and we're going to bring it back one more season, and then we're going to prepare for Madden 23. Peace.